Hi everyone, in this video tutorial we'll be showing you how to enroll in the courses offered by us. In the first step, just log in to our website, which is www.fusionlawschool.com, or you can simply search Fusion Law School at Google as well. Once you do that, you have two options. You can either click upon the courses offered menu, or you can also click upon View Courses tab. Once you do that, you will be redirected to the page where we list all the courses offered by us. On the courses offered page, you can select the course that you wish to enroll in. As you can see, we are currently offering 4 courses. In order to learn about a particular course, you can either click upon its title, or you can also click upon the Read More button. For the purpose of this demonstration, I will be selecting Advanced Professional Certificate course in IPR. Once you do that, you will be directed to the page which is dedicated to this particular course. On this page, every detail about the course has been mentioned, like what is the fees for this course, what is the duration of this course, when the next batch will start. Over here, you can also find a brief introduction about the course. What you will actually learn after completing this course. You can also see the faculty who is involved with this course. You can also see the advisory board who has helped us in drafting this course. If you wish to enroll in this course, you have to click upon the Enroll Now button. Once you do that, you will be redirected to the register page. At this stage, I would like to make it clear that enrollment in our courses is a two-stage process. In the first stage, you either have to register with us, or if you already have an account with us, then you can log in using the user ID and password earlier created. In case you don't have a login ID, you can create one by providing these details, which are first your name, then your email address, then your contact number, then your college name. Thereafter, you need to select a password which is at least 4 characters long. Then in the next step, you need to confirm the same. Thereafter, you can click upon the register button. Once you do that, ideally, you should be redirected to the enrollment form. However, in some cases, especially when you have made some errors in the registration form, you may be redirected to this particular. If that happens with you, you can either click here or you can also click upon the courses offered. If you do that, you will be redirected to the page where we list all the courses offered by us. On this page, you need to again enroll in the course which you had earlier selected. Now, coming back to the enrollment form. On this page, you need to first select the payment mode using which you will be submitting the fees. Currently, we have 5 payment options. The first one is online payment, in which you can make the payment using net banking, credit card or debit card. You can also submit the fee using a demand draft, bank transfer or cash deposit. The last option, which is not applicable, comes into the picture when you are enrolling into a free course. In the third column, you should provide the source from where you have heard about the Fusion Law School. After filling these details, you can click upon the Enroll in the Course button to enroll in the course select. If you have chosen online payment as a payment method, then you will be redirected to this page where you can make the online payment using the PayU Money gateway. For that, first, you need to provide your email address, your mobile number, and then you also need to create a PayU Money password. If you do that, the bottom of the page will be activated, and then you can make the payment using a credit card, debit card, net banking, or rewards code. On the other hand, if you have selected the payment mode as demand draft, bank transfer, or cash deposit, then you will be redirected to the page where relevant payment instructions will be mentioned. It is also worth noting that you will also be receiving an email containing the same payment instruction. In case you are not able to complete the payment at the time of enrollment, you can at any point later in time log on to fusionlawschool.com and click upon My Courses section. On this page, you will be able to see all the courses in which you have enrolled, and you can also see your payment status for those courses. If the payment is pending, you can complete the payment using the Pay Now button. If you click on the Pay Now button, you will be redirected to this page. On this page, you can again select the payment mode and complete the payment. I hope this video tutorial on how to enroll in the courses offered by us was helpful to you. Thanks for watching.